Cargbow brought that down well. Blocked by Wasma, comes for Sakadja, lines up the shot, that deflects. He scored again. Dulwich get the fourth. Libra Sakadja with his second of the night. Heavy deflection, which took it past Holfrey. Sakadja doubling his tally for the evening there. Bit of confusion over whether Dulwich should have taken the restart further back. They were given the ball back by Kingstonian. Cargbow brought it down. And the ball came to Sakadja, just darted inside. Say the shot took a massive deflection. Dulwich do get a fourth in the third minute of injury time.